Hey, Floyd.
Really?
I was just petting her. Now she's looking like she's. It's 5 o'clock. Do you know where your cats are? I know where my cat is. Right there. Give me the kitty eye. I just turned on the lights. The Christmas lights. And I just finished my work. It's kind of looking gray. I guess it's dark. Did you want me to move this? Because that makes it slippery, doesn't it? Yeah, I'll move that. How's that? That makes it easier to jump now. This is a book that one of my students wrote about her life in Portuguese. Of course, it's translated. She wanted everyone to know what a terrible life she had had. She has had. Abused, on and on and on. But now she's good. Now she has triumphed, and she's good, and she's trying to learn English better, especially the writing part. But then she doesn't come to class for a week. You know? Either do it or don't. I mean, there are people that come every single class and they actually advance. But people that don't, don't. One of the students in my afternoon, in my morning class, I'm so transparent. So what do you like? Do you like clothes or do you like? Yeah, I like clothes. Yeah, we don't know what to get you, so we're going to pump you for information. Everyone on this street, well, not everyone, but almost every house on this street is lit up. Most other houses on other streets are not. But for some reason, this year, we all have the light spirit. Talking to the kids, so we're going to be going to our regular Christmas movie outing. That should be cool. We're going to go see Star Wars. I was reading an article by Mark Hamill with an interview of Mark Hamill, an article, and it's really interesting. Talking about being in Star Wars and being back in Star Wars and his opinions on it and thoughts on it. That was kind of cool. Carrie Fisher and his sadness about that and all sorts of stuff. Are you gonna try again, Floyd? No, you're looking out the window. I suppose I could close those blinds. I really ought to mail some things and get going on, but I just finished. Working, and I really don't feel like writing any cards. That's something that I do when I'm off. There's enough time. Don't worry, silly. dark out there, isn't it? I'm going to try. I'm going to try and start Christmas cards. But not tonight. Today, I have to relax. Because despite the fact that I use my right hand to mouse, my left hand is strained. So obviously, I'm still working with my left hand, and it's tiring. I'm still working because it's working along, even though it's not, has got any responsibilities, which is really weird. Luke, I'm your father. I'm your father. How did he say that? I'm your father. I'm your father, Luke. Whatever. See you later.